to my mother on Mother's Day, 1963. I was born with a smile on my face because the woman that brought me into this world, all she knew how to do was smile. I was a happy baby. I had a beautiful mother. Even though her taste in house slippers was a little off. When I fell down, all I could do was smile. How did that get in there? Even when I was poking my sister in the face, I had to smile. My mother made me happy, even when I peed in the pool. All the fond memories that I have are of my mom and poking my sister in the eye. We shared taste in house slippers. And when it was cold outside, I knew my mom would be warm and smiling inside. She taught me what it was like to be happy, what it meant to be happy. She taught me how to be Joe Cool, because I knew she was right there behind me. She taught me how to be happy. She taught me how to smile. Proudest day of my life was when she graduated high school. And then I had children of my own. But I still smiled. First came Casey. And I taught Casey what my mother taught me. I taught her how to be happy. I taught her how to be Joe Cool. Taught Casey how to smile, just as my mother had taught me. And then came Brooke. She came with a smile. And then Casey went insane. And then came my final legacy, my son, Isaiah. And all the happiness and joy and smiling that I done came out in my son, and we smile together today. Now it's my turn to pass it on to Paisley. I'm 46 years old, and I still think I have the greatest mother in the world. I love you, Mom. Thank you for the smiles and the happiness. And have a wonderful Mother's Day. I love you.